now, passion, dedication, humility, and impact. The winner of this category gives back without asking. Their contribution undoubtedly has made our whole community stronger in 2022. The next category is Giving Back Powerhouse. And the top three finalists are NAFO, United Delivery Mission, and Taavi Kotka. To hand over awards, I'm inviting to the stage Triin Preem, Swedbank.
Good evening. I'm really honored to be here and to present this award of Giving Back Powerhouse, because I think it's really important, especially in this year. So let's all try to take a second and really understand how privileged we are that we can be here tonight and celebrate the success of our community. I think it's an amazing opportunity for us, and let's not take it as a granted, and let's not take our freedom as a granted. And if there is a possibility to support others, then be brave and do it as you can, and let's do it together as we can, like the fellas from NAFO are doing.
I am the least deserving person to get up on this stage, because NAFO is a very, very broad movement involving people across all companies, many different people here tonight. And I have to mention Lift 99, which has really been the headquarters of NAFO SD. So NAFO is a global movement committed to supporting Ukraine and fundraising for Ukraine, getting vital supplies to Ukraine. Lift 99, the co-working space where many of us met and started our journeys, co-founded by Ragnar, Sass. It opened up in Kyiv a few years ago before the full-scale war. And when the full-scale war began, they didn't abandon the entrepreneurs there. They kept on, they organized their NAFO brigade and just started sending supplies. So when you walked in here tonight, you saw lots of NAFO vehicles outside. That's part of the next convoy that's gonna go soon. 128 vehicles have been sent by Lift 99 and its network of volunteers. And actually, I know, like, all of you, whether you're part of NAFO or not, have done so much to support Ukraine. And, like, it really does not go unnoticed online, around the world. Every day I go online and I see people in Ukraine and elsewhere saying, like, wow, I never knew anything about Estonia before this terrible war began, but look how much they're doing to support Ukraine. Like, you know, they're not abandoning Ukraine. And you know, I see people in Ukraine saying, the first place I'm going to go after victory is Estonia or the Baltic states, because that's where our true friends are. So we're really building long-term friendships that are going to continue after victory. Now, all of us, all of you can get involved. I've got a plug, help99.co, which is Lift 99's main website for fundraising. And, you know, you can drive a vehicle down to Ukraine. You can paint camouflage on vehicles at the weekends, or you know, you can just help support online. There's so many different ways to get involved. There's adoptadrone.org, if you want to put help fundraise for drones to go in the supplies as well. So those 128 vehicles, all packed with supplies, really vital supplies. So this is an award that has been won by many thousands of people across many companies. I'm going to tell the NAFO people around the world that, like, they've been recognized in Estonia, and thank you for everything they're doing. So, yeah, Slava Ukraini.